Me and my mum are so happy to be here, and we wanted to say happy birthday, don't you girls?
Happy birthday! Happy birthday, Tone!
And yeah, they wish they could come, but dogs aren't allowed on the plane, and we wanted to say happy birthday for your 60th birthday. Wait, no, girls, it's 70? Okay, 70th birthday, and thank you for always sending me horse videos over the years. I've loved them, but Tone, I know it's you. And also, I love you, and I've always loved coming to Rockhampton with you guys. Jean, you, Tone the horses, Annie, Bella, and Barney. And thank you so much for letting me come here on your 70th birthday and letting me make this beautiful speech for you. So happy birthday, Tone. Love you. Everyone, happy birthday, Tone!
Okay, we're on.
How are you, Tone, Jeannie? It's a happiest birthday party for you. Don't enjoy yourself too much, but I know you will. But we've had a good bit of fun over a long period of time, and we should have a bit more left in the tank. How's that sound, old champion?
Thanks for Paris.
Thanks for Paris Imperial.
All the fun memories.
All the fun memories. She was a wild piece of machinery, but fun times.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Bye. Again, once.
She's okay, not flat.
Oh, yeah, now it is. Now it's gone.
Happy birthday, Tony. We hope you have a great day for your 70th. And you've been a great friend to us for a long time. And you've done a wonderful job with your career and your life and your choice with your beautiful wife. And, you know, you've just done a marvellous job for racing. And we really treasure our friendship with you.
Thanks for the time for we stayed up there, isn't it, old fella? And a good friendship. So happy days.
So happy days. Happy 70th.
Happy horses and happy days.
Bye, and enjoy the new chapter in your book. It'll be very much fun. Bye.
So what do I push now?
Push it off.
Well, what's off?
The red button.
When it's midnight on the meadow and the cats are in the shed, and the river tells a story at the window by my bed, if you listen very closely, be as quiet as you can. In the yard you'll hear him, it is the pony man. We're always there to greet him when he tumbles into town. He leads a string of ponies, some are white and some are brown, and they never seem to kick or bite, they only want to play. And they live on candy apples instead of oats and hay. And when we are assembled, he gives a soft command, and we climb aboard our ponies as in a row they stand. Then down the road we gallop and across the fields we fly. And soon we all go sailing off into the midnight sky. And as we gaily rock along beside a rippling sea, there's Tom and Dick and Sally and Mary Jo and me. And the pony man is leading, 'cause he's traveled here before. And he gives a hoop and a holler at Mr. Moon's front door. And then we stop to rest a while where the Soda River glides. Up to the slip comes a pirate ship to take us for a ride. And the pony man's the captain and the children are the crew. And we go in search of treasure and laugh the whole night through. And when the hold is filled with gold and the sails begin to strain, and the decks pile high with apple pie, we head for port again. Then down the whirling staircase, so swift our ponies fly, and we're safely in our beds again when the sunbeams kiss the sky. When it's midnight on the meadow and the cats are in the shed, and the river tells a story at the window by my bed, if you listen very closely, be as quiet as you can. In the yard you'll hear him, it is the pony man.
Happy birthday, Tone. I can't believe my baby brother is 70. It's just disgusting. We had some great times, didn't we, when we were younger? And I do forgive you for looking out the window when Ken and I were having a little cuddle and running and telling Mum and Dad that Kay and Ken were kissing. So I forgive you for that, Tone. By the way, were the happy horses invited to your nice birthday party? They had their birthday on the 1st of August. Maybe they should have waited. Not to worry, Tone. You've been a great brother and I love you very much. I hope you have a magnificent celebration. Love you, Tone. God bless.
Day, mate. Big 70. I didn't think we'd both get to be this old, but anyway, I just keep thinking of the days back at when I was riding at the Gold Coast and you were the handicapper, steward, whatever. And it's been great. Been a super friend for a long time, and can't forget about the school days, but I won't say anything about that. All right, mate, you have a lovely day. See you soon.
Hello. I knew you when you were Tony Anthony, but now you're Anthony. I guess, you know, being 3 score and 10, you've got to be Anthony. Mate, wishing you continued good health, friendship always valued, and mate, just keep backing winners. Hooroo.
Take me as I am, take my life. G'day Tony, Alan Thomas here. Well mate, it's 70th day. Mine came up in February, so yours is up now, so there wasn't much between us in age. We look back at our careers and we started here as at the Gold Coast Turf Club. We were only youngsters, worked our way down our different paths in life, and funny, end up back here at the Magic Millions Cutest Sale. What's that, about 50 years later from when we started. But look, nothing wrong with being 70. You might wake up a little bit crackly in the morning, but apart from that, everything's still good. Enjoy your day and many happy returns.
Well, Tony, congratulations on your 70th birthday. It's quite a milestone, but it's an honour on my behalf that Gene would ask me to send you a message. I'm actually tearing up here, mate. I'm really honoured that to be able to wish you a happy 70th birthday. I hope you're having a great time up there. Yeah, it's been great dealing with you. I mean, the honour and integrity that you've held over the years, and that it's been a pleasure to work with you. And yeah, I just hope you're having a great birthday up there. Happy birthday, mate.
Tony, it's Joe Hayden here, your old cobber from 50 years ago or more, and I've been asked to say a few words, and it's my pleasure to say the words for your 70th birthday. And it doesn't seem that many years ago, and it's over 50 years ago, of course, now, that we got associated. We got there when a skinny kid turned up and came into the broadcast box, if you could call it that, at the Lismore races. And I said to someone, "Who's this bloke?" And they said, "Oh, that's the new race caller," you know, and everyone's saying, "Oh, look at this." Okay, you got there, and Tony, to everyone's, I won't say surprise, but enjoyment, you called the races accurately, articulately, and from then on you were the course, not the announcer, you the race course caller, and set you off, I think, may have set you off on your career in the racing, which has been, without doubt, a great, great, how should I say, journey for you. I realised in the old days in the racing, you were a caller, a steward, a trainer. It just went on and on. You did every aspect of racing, and as a steward, I think you had the career in Newcastle. You had the career in Grafton, where you had associated with that. Experienced steward Greg Carlton, the Silver Fox, and between you and Greg, you ran the races very professionally in the Northern Rivers Association, but you ran it with compassion, because I can always recall, I do recall, that you always seemed to, if there's a problem, you would favour the battler and the battling trainer, and not cutting any corners. And it was all professional, but if there was someone that was in need, you're always there to give them a little bit of a help along the line. What else do we've got to say, Tony? I've got notes here, and I fiddle around, and at my stage of life, it gets very hard to do things. What have I got? Your career, a caller, administrator. Oh, these are good notes. Yes, what about your AJC administrator, Blue Montgomery, that used to be assistant to you at the Lismore races? And the day that Blue was the course announcement, he didn't call the race, or he did when you weren't there, but he came over and announced to all and sundry over the loudspeakers that they're would the Wallopers go to the bar area, as there's been a blue, there is a blue in progress. And I can still see you shook your head and wondered, oh dear, but anyway, that was country racing, and as they said, it was the golden years of country. I remember Greg saying it, I don't think we'll ever see it again, but we, in those days, I remember I was associated with a horse that won the Ballina Cup, and it was, we won £350. Now, I think the Ballina Cup's worth $70,000 or something now. You know, so it's a new world. And Tony, I hope you can continue to be associated with that world, and I know all I can do is wish you all the best, and I've always regarded you as a fair dinkum, dinky-dyed bloke, and good luck to you, and thank Jean for giving me this opportunity to talk to you.
Happy birthday, big boy. All the best. Been friends for 60 years. And anyway, it's good to see you still around. Take care, mate. All the best.
So kind and generous, and I don't know how you keep on giving. For your kindness I'm in debt to you. For your selflessness my admiration. For everything you've done, you know I'm back. Thank you for it. Na 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 na. You've been so kind and generous, and I don't know how you keep on giving. For your kindness I'm in debt to you. And I never could have come this far without you. For everything you've done, you know I'm bound. I'm bound to thank you for it. You gave the love and the tenderness. I want to thank you. I want to thank you for your generosity, the love and the honesty that you gave me. And I want to thank you, show my gratitude, my love and my respect for you. I want to thank you. Oh, I want to thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Tony. A little bird flew past my window to tell me that it's your 70th birthday coming up. I'd like to wish you a very, very happy birthday and hope you have a great time. And I thank you for your friendship. Signing off, The Rose.
Well, Tony, we couldn't make it to your birthday party. Love to be there to see what you're wearing. Obviously a flash shirt. But happy 70th, and thanks for everything you do for us. You're a very good friend and a good ally.
Happy birthday, Tony, 70. Good milestone to get to. And we appreciate everything you do for us at Opens, and we're very lucky to have a friend like you. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Tony.
You got a friend in me. got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Happy birthday, Tony. Gee, we've been mates for a long time. I remember when you were a boy in short pants and I was a middle-aged man. And look at you, I look younger than you do now. No, Tony, have a great day, mate. Really appreciate all the help you've given us over the years. We couldn't have done Rockhampton without you way back in the Australian Estates days, a long time ago. Anyway, enjoy yourself and be good.
Hey, Tony, happy birthday to you. And next time you're at the sales, I'll give you a quick knock. Enjoy your day.
G'day, Tony. Luke Marlowe here. Just wanted to pass on my best wishes for your birthday, mate. I hope you're well. And as I've said to you before, always appreciate what you did for me, for my career in the early days there in Rockhampton. So have a fantastic day and all the best.
Many happies, Tony, the Big 7-0, my favourite Magic Millions client. Best of luck.
Well, 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 Tony, 70-year-old, who said you wouldn't make it? I always knew you would. You're made of tough stuff, mate. Congratulations and well-deserved. Hope you have a great night. I must say, Tony, you've been a tremendous ornament to the racing industry. You should be very proud of what you've achieved and what you've contributed in many areas, and especially your own area there in central Queensland. It's been a massive contribution by you and continues to be, and I know your columns and your race calls are greatly appreciated and cherished by all who know you. I must say, from my point of view, I was delighted some years ago to get you down while I was still at Newcastle Jockey Club to be part of our annual Race Callers Day. You deserved it, and I know you enjoyed coming back to Newcastle, where of course you spent so many years, and catching up with some old faces. Tony, I have to say that I'm very proud and privileged to be called one of your good friends. I have a lot of time for you and always have, and it's great that you're able to celebrate 70 years of age with all your family. Have a great night, look after Jean, and keep well. All the best, Tony. Take care, mate.
Well, Tony, happy 70th birthday. I hear that you've decided to retire from active racehorse training, and I'm sure that you'll enjoy your still part of the game. You'll notice in the background that I've chosen the Grafton Racecourse, a track where I know you will have many, many fond memories. I hope you look back at your career, probably, and think about it, and look at it in wonder. Because quite simply, there's very few things in racing that you haven't had a go at. You're a very successful steward, a very successful handicapper, a very successful journalist, a very successful horse trainer, and a very successful breeder. It's really quite amazing that you've touched so many things in racing. From a personal perspective, I can't thank you enough for the training that you gave me in the early days. I managed to enjoy my career in Australia as a steward, enjoy my career in Asia as a steward, enjoy my career in harness racing as a steward, and now am enjoying my career as the CEO of the Clarence River Jockey Club in my hometown. I know there's a lot of changes happening in your life. I'm sure they're all for the better. I hope your health continues to improve. Look after yourself, AJ. You taught me more than many people would ever know, and I will appreciate you forever.
When it's midnight on the meadow and the cats are in the shed, and the river tells a story at the window by my bed, if you listen very closely, be as quiet as you can. In the yard you'll hear him, it is the pony man.